Welcome to Tamron Hall from my home. My first guest today is not just on one hit show, he's on two. And he's getting Emmy buzz for his role in Netflix's hit show, The Kominsky Method, playing the much older boyfriend of Michael Douglas's character's much younger daughter. We might even see him on the upcoming season of Stranger Things. And I haven't even begun to talk about his hit sitcom history, the legacy that he gave us from that show, Mad About You. And that's why we are mad about him. Paul Reiser joins us now from his home in L.A. Good to see you, sir. How are you?
I'm well. Nice to see you as well. I'm liking this whole from home thing, I gotta say.
You don't miss being like in the studio with people? You don't miss that at all?
No. I'm not even wearing pants as we speak. So
it's too much, man. That's too much. You're like the life of the party, so to speak. You're effervescent. I cannot imagine you don't want to walk into a studio and grab a tea or grab a coffee and start talking and hugging people on set. You don't miss that.
Yeah, but you know what? I think the hugging, we're going to not be hugging right away. I think the hugging is going to be delayed. We are on a hug delay.
I think I've just embarrassed Dr. Fauci. That's bad advice I just gave there. That's terrible.
No.
You're right.
I've just had, on two occasions, some friends over, socially distant, and it's really odd to not hug your friends. It really is strange. I can't wait for us all to be on the other side of this.
First, I want to talk to you about the Kominsky Method. My husband's a huge fan. He actually got me hooked on the show. Emmy buzz around you. Let me play a clip, one of the funniest ones.
So you're December.
Hey.
Excuse me?
Well, there's a May December thing going on, right?
Yeah.
You're December.
Okay, I got you.
I'm looking at you, I don't see November.
Well, let's say I'm just after Thanksgiving.
So what do you do?
I was a high school teacher, retired now.
Oh, retired, that's bad.
Now, why is that bad?
Are you kidding? You might as well take a bath with a toaster.
Why would I want to do that?
I mean, this show, the writing is just phenomenal, but you were unrecognizable there.
You know what? They did a good job. They said, we want to make you... I'm apparently too young and vibrant looking. It's my cross to bear. I just exude youth and vitality. And they said, we got to dampen that. So they have these great guys and takes a couple of hours and they make me look like my father. Although my father never had the ponytail. That was a little stroke of genius.
You know what they did to you? They did to you what happened to Charlize Theron when she was in that movie where she played the serial killer. They had, you know, to take one of the most beautiful women in the world and make her unrecognizable. That's what they did to you.
I am Charlize Theron of my area here. That's exactly what people say that all the time. like a Charlize Theron.
That's your lane. Listen, tell me what's going on with Stranger Things. I've read a couple of interviews. You've been real cagey about your character, Dr. Sam Owens. Season 4, what can you give us?
They started to shoot, and then, like everybody else, they went on lockdown. I have not been called yet, so they don't really always tell me if I'm in it, if I'm not in it. They say, just stand by your phone. So I'm like you. I'm waiting to see it.